All right, welcome back, I guess. I don't know if I'm going to. Well, I don't know if I'm going to edit the last part together or just start from this one. If I do, this is the beginning of the episode. My game crashed. Basically, what I'd done was I went to Cambridge, the police station, and accepted a mission from Scribe Halen and Knight Reese, which is just cleaning out crap that we've already done before. I noticed that I hadn't opened this before, and I've already looted it once. I'm just gonna loot it again. And then I came in here, and I killed one feral ghoul who was hilariously stuck behind this box. And then I fast-traveled to Cutler Bend, which is the other location. I was hoping that it would have sent us to places that we haven't been yet, but that's not happening as of yet. I mean, eventually, even the Minutemen missions started sending us to places, like new places. It took a while, but it did. So maybe if I keep doing these, we'll get that lucky. But yeah, welcome back. I'm probably not gonna throw that other episode into the front of this one because it was only like 4 minutes long. I did talk a little bit about the storyline and what I plan on doing in regards to. Hang on. I can just ignore these guys and get the fuck out of here. No! Okay, good, I made it. See, what happened last time was I was in here fighting these guys, and just my game just crashed right when I got ready to kill the last one, and I have no freaking idea why. They're easy to stumble, at least, I've noticed. Dog meat's just out there in the water getting his ass kicked, which is about right. Alright, now can I fast travel and get the hell out of here, or is there still enemies nearby? That's what I thought. Alright. Eh, fuck, whatever. Ew. Your animation's all fucking bugged out, bro. Yeah, God, that's creepy. Let's get the hell out of here before my game crashes again. It's weird. It's the first time it's ever crashed on me on this new rig, and I've been. Oh, God damn it. This is so annoying. This is the first time that I've been. I mean, I've played for hours and hours, like hundreds of hours. Well, about 100 hours on this rig, and it's never once crashed on me before. And suddenly this time, it's deciding to take a shit on itself. Finally, okay, cool. Get the hell out of here, go turn in real quick. You may have noticed on the top left of the screen back there that it said distress signal was found. I'm gonna start trying to follow up on those distress signals because I think those are quests. You just pull out your radio and listen to it. Or that you follow it. I can't remember which one it was, but you know, you get to it, and then you can help whoever needs help. And those are kind of like side quests, so I'm gonna try to pay more attention to those. But you know, no promises. Let's go in here real quick. Go in here. I just realized something. He's right. That's one thing about the Institute that they don't really have is anything air related because they're underground. How are they gonna practice flying, at least at very high levels. Ian Thorasty. Alright.
Knight.
Here you go.
Good. You're back. Hope that means you recovered.
Here it is.
And still in good shape, too. Here's tech. We'll always be in demand. Let me know if you're anxious.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. Area's on your map. Good luck.
Alright. Got another one. Hopefully a new place, maybe. There you are.
Oh. Look who's back. Take it that area's clear.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. Your recon's always coming in.
I'm ready.
Good answer.
College Square? I'm pretty sure I've been there a bajillion times. But at least the experience isn't terrible, and it only takes a couple of minutes to do each one, so I mean, it's kind of worth just grinding out.
Like getting shot. Never turn your back on a gunner.
Now let's see where he sent us. Faneuil Hall. Yeah, we've been there too. Damn. Let's see. Military. Okay, so nothing here. Nothing here. I don't actually know where my marker is. Where's my marker? Oh, right there. No? Oh, is it that close? It is. Wow, College Square is legitimately right here. It's like right next to us. That's why I couldn't find my marker. I thought that it was on my already. It was already on my location. This close to. Oh, come on, coming out of the woodwork. This close to the Brotherhood headquarters and feral ghouls fucking everywhere. Let's get down here and speed run this real quick. Won't take us just a second. Then again, it is a subway station, and those are mazy, so I may get lost, and that could drag it out. But then again, I've already been through this once, haven't I? So shouldn't everything kind of already be unlocked and dead? Well, I mean, they'll probably respawn, but... See, that's the problem. I don't really want to go through here and loot all this crap again. Sneaky. They're quiet. I'll give them that. I heard a monkey. Oh. Hi. I guess I'll poke my nose into some small stuff, but I'm definitely not gonna get crazy with the looting. Let's see. Protectron. Dog in my way. That's got really good hearing. Just kill everybody. Okay, good. It's right here. Perfect. Ooh, wow. It's a pretty good find. Fire. And I suppose that is it. Not a very interestingly amazing start to the episode, but, you know, most of this stuff that I'm doing now is grinding, really. I mean, that's the long and short of what it is. It's just, I'm doing stuff I've already done before, going back to places I've already been. Yeah. Creepy monkey. So, yeah, that was... I didn't even notice... Nothing blew up, though. That's weird. I never noticed the tripwire there. I didn't go that way. Okay, so. That would be College Square. Now we can go to Faneuil Hall. Or, you know, however you pronounce it. Faneuil. 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 Faneuil, probably, is how you say it. If I lived in Boston, I guess I would know. Should probably go to my map and actually travel there. Fuck me. There's like one ghoul around here somewhere, apparently. Keeping me from fast traveling. What about now? Oh my god. This game and its bullshit rules sometimes. What about now, in the middle of the Brotherhood headquarters? Are there enemies nearby? That's not what I meant to do. No, that's not what I meant to do. Go back. There. God. Alright. Anyways. Like I said in the earlier part of this recording that got cut off because my game crashed, that you probably didn't hear because I'm not going to edit it, we have to go talk to the railroad again, because if you remember earlier when I talked to them, I think it was like an episode or two ago, they prompted me, Desmodonna, I don't know how to say her name, she was talking to me about siding with the Minutemen or siding with her, and I kind of just didn't give her a real answer. I just, you know, I went with basically a neutral answer, that way I wouldn't cut ties with anybody. And that's kind of how I want to keep things for a little while longer, because there may be missions for some factions that I haven't done yet, and I can't do them if I, you know, break ties with them, so. Gotta be careful about doing that. I'm glad you announced your presence.
I'll wear your guts around my neck!
These guys are so stupidly, like, underpowered. I'm kicking their asses. And there was a time back when... Oh, yeah, I saw an aluminum can. You can't tell me I didn't see an aluminum can. There it is. Okay. There was a time where super mutants were, like, fucking scary as shit, and I had to be careful around them. Now, at this point, I actually loot more than I focus on killing them. Sunglasses. Oh yeah, this is basically a clothing store, isn't it? Alright, I think we have to go up there, I'm pretty sure. Alright. I actually read somewhere that you could have a super mutant as a companion. Which is, interesting. Fuck. Alright, good. Oh, come on. Another one. Hi. What kind of weapon are you using? What kind of weapon he was using? It kind of like a... had like a silencer on it. Probably just a silenced pipe pistol then. How do I get... Oh, from here. Yeah, make sure you pose and do your thing.
I am Super Mutant!
This is just hilariously easy. It's not even a challenge. Kicking these guys' asses. I die now. Perhaps later. I have a fear of not being able to find that last guy, and it's going to be, like, annoying. Snuck up on ya. That just leaves, what, three? If I remember correctly, yep, I was going to say, yeah, I remember that. I was actually looking down, not up, though, which is my problem. Wait a minute, this is where that one guy was, though, right? Yeah, this guy, with his silenced, suppressed, advanced assault rifle. Yeah, look at that guy. Breaking the mold. I don't want any of your pipe pistol weapons. Fuck. Oh, come on. Alright, gotta go back around.
Blood to spill today.
dog meat's stuck on the other side. Pretty bland. I mean, you can see what time it is. 4:26.
God, I'm gonna splatter your brain!
God! Apparently, I don't have fucking grenades equipped because I just pooped out a fusion core. That's annoying. I was wondering why that grenade didn't do anything. Fanuel Hall. Clear. There's a fusion core. How the hell are you supposed to see that in the middle of all this junk, but I did. Down here. Get that. Get that. And I guess we can leave through the roof. Fast travel back to Cambridge. Where was it? Was it Cutler Bend that we were just at? I talked about that distress signal that I saw. We may fast travel there real quick and see if we can find something interesting to do in regards to that. Yeah. Let's see. Cutler Bend was right here. Where? Where are the nearby enemies at on this fucking roof? I don't want the beer bottle. I want the, whatever. Dog meat?
Hey, over here.
I hear something.
Where did he go? Is he gone? I can only assume he fell off the fucking roof. They took off fast. Hey. Damn it! I still don't even see him. There he is. Oh my god, would you get the fuck out of here? No, I don't want to stimpack him. I want to give him shit to carry. Oh my god, would you fuck off? Come here, you piece of shit. God, it's so hard. It's harder than it should be, let's put it that way. Wait a minute. Wait, is that my shotgun? No, that's my shotgun. Okay, yeah. There. Now, can I fast travel, or is there still someone around? Of course. Where are you at? Where? Oh. This episode's annoying. Give me your fucking missile launcher, you piece of shit. Alright, now it has to be clear. Finally. Good. Man, I've never had this much trouble fast traveling before. It's all happening in the same episode, too. Go down here and see if we can figure out this distress call thing. I need to try to start answering them as I find them, because God knows if I go somewhere else, I'm going to come back. I'm not going to be there. I can barely hear somebody. I'm too far away. I can't. Oh, fuck. Well, apparently we were going the wrong way. What about now? Now it's gone. What, would it only get like one chance to listen to it or something? It could have been it. I don't know. Really? I don't really know what to do. I'm not about to sit here and fuck around with these mire lurks, because that's bullshit. No more distress signals, so I don't know. Look how many I found, though. They're so far away that I can't do anything about it, so. Oh well. I couldn't even make out a damn thing she was saying. I thought that, they were kind of like, you know, like beacons, like you had to get closer to them, and the closer you got, the clearer they would, like, beep, and then you would be if, where the distress signal has been left, and you could find that person or whatever, you know, left the signal. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Who knows? At this point, I'm kind of just hoping that we can come across a new territory, a new area via these missions, but I don't see it happening. All we've done so far is just rinse and repeat, go back to the same places over and over again. I could go by Diamond City and see if there's another Silver Shroud mission.
If you're looking for ammunition or weapon mods, Proctor Teagan might have what you need.
Nobody in here? Alright, oh, there you are.
I was just thinking about you. Any luck with that tech?
Uh-huh. Here it is.
Good.
Sure. Affirmative.
Great. You've got the...
And that's how we do that.
By the time you showed your face, I take it that area's...
Affirmative.
Really? As long as...
I'm ready.
Roger that. Details are on your map. Report back when the area's clear.
Alrighty. Dog meat. Dog meat.
Nixon might appear compassionate, but I can assure you, the Institute will face...
National Guard Training Yard. Yeah, because we haven't been there 5 times already. Let's go by Diamond City. Or, not Diamond City, Good Neighbor.
Death Claw without backup is a great way to get yourself killed.
You're an inspiration to us all, Knight.
Let's see, so we got Huber's Comics and the National Guard Training Yard. Huber's Comics is, ironically, the... is ironically the same place that we found the Silver Shroud costume. Because the Silver Shroud is a comic book hero. At least I'm pretty sure that's where things lined up. Alright, now let's give it a listen and see what happens. Idea that it would play into loading screens. Are we still wearing the costume? We are.
Just a doubtless Audi.
Well, well, well.
Of course, we're encumbered.
Someone got lost on the wrong side of the tracks.
Doesn't matter. Inaccessible. Wow. Why is that not surprising?
I'm just meeting a friend.
I don't know.
Perhaps I'll just call him.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong.
Not so fast, fancy pants. You...
Shut up. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Obviously, there's somewhere that... There's something... I don't know. There's 5 other Silver Shroud missions we have to do. We just have to wait for that guy to tell us to do them. And apparently, he's just being a piece of shit about it, so...
Hey, please. That's some tin can.
Oh, well. Whatever. Clear out Huber's comics. Do that. Do the other one, the National Guard training yard. Man, that's so annoying. We've done that one so many times already. You would think that it would send you to new places after a while, but nope, same. There's the same 10 places over and over again. At any rate, it's nothing if not really easy and quick experience.
And it shouldn't take that long to load this place, because it's not huge.
Well, I say that. Maybe it is. There it goes. Okay. Hello, monkey. Here they come. Too dumb to path around to me the right way. Jangles? Oh, no, I'll pass. Thanks, though. You know, you think in a comic book store there may be like more comics for me to get, like magazines for my magazine racks. Advanced terminal, but what's on it? Recover.
There we go.
Yeah, okay. Well, where's the safe at?
Bingo.
Oh, cool. Stagger axe. That's neat. Oh wait, here it is. Bunch of crap. And, pent up music is still playing, so I can only assume there's still people to kill. I'll tell you one thing, these ghouls are really good at dodging. Like they know when to, you know, bob and weave right before you pull the trigger. One bottle cap. I've got to be close to being encumbered. Eh, not really. And upward we go. Technical document for Proctor Quinlan. I don't know if this red light helps or hurts. I want to say it hurts. Well, shit. Right, that leaves... Wow, still a lot of them. Where the hell are they? Oh, they're all burnt. That makes sense. There's one. A cue ball? No. I wonder how you get to that door there. Looks like it's just right here. Oh, it is. Duh. Whoa, what the fuck happened there? Oh, come on.
Nice.
All right. Do further upward. That could not have been any more perfect. All right, now is there anything up here that I might have missed the first time that I looted the hell out of it? Apparently not. Oh, wait a minute. The chest. Hey, look. There's a chest over here. Oh, hell. Here we go. This is what I was hoping for. 5% damage with the alien blaster. I don't know what the alien blaster is. Nothing? Suitcase. And inside said suitcase. Crap. Non-bottle caps. Okay, well, that wasn't exceedingly fun, but it was easy. And, like I said, you know, we're still managing to get supplies and whatnot. Shouldn't even have to mark. I should know where this is by heart now. Been here so many damn times. There is a sentry bot in the back, but I'm pretty sure it doesn't respawn every time, which I wish it did, because that'd be awesome. I love killing those things now. They're not that hard now that I've, you know, got good weapons. Alright. The flux sensor is actually back here, isn't it? Yeah. See, there was the sentry bot was in there. And this is where we need to go. The armory. Didn't we find power armor down here? I want to say that we did. I want to say that I found one set of power armor. Somebody followed me inside. I don't even need to go in there. There's probably nothing in there for me. But you never know. Glue? Drops, duct tape and a fuse, and that's it. Yeah, there was power armor in here, I guess that's why. Alright. Go in here and grab her thing, and then that's it. Kill this guy first. Oh, that was the straw that broke the camel's back right there. pick this tool case.
Sweet.
That should be it. Let us leave. Go back and turn in. And then I suppose that I'll end the episode. Like I said, I plan on getting the upgrades for terminals next. I think I plan on doing terminals next, though, like I was saying. Next time we level up. And we're getting there. We're probably going to be awfully close by the time we turn in and get another 500 experience out of these two. 500, 400, it's like 450 to 550, something like that. I don't think it goes up in time. I think it's just a set 260 every time you do something for them. I don't know, but I guess we can find out. Picket fences, yeah. Because I totally care about what my workshop settlements look like. Quick save. There we go. Oh my, like the game would crash again right now. Right at the end of the episode. Alright. Nope. Oh, there you are.
Sneak. Thinking about you. Any luck with...
Here it is.
And still in good shape, too. Here's... I'm always looking...
Affirmative.
Perfect.
Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, 260.
So, you finished or what?
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the... coming... If you're...
I'm ready.
Good answer. I'll mark the location on your map.
All right. Cover the reflex capacitor at Rocky Narrows Park. Actually, that's a new place. We haven't been there before. Have we? Rocky Narrows Park. Did we actually get a mission somewhere we haven't been? Oh, no, we have been there. But, man, I don't remember it, so that's something at least. Crater House. That also does not sound familiar. Yeah, finally. All right, good, 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 good. We're getting stuff we haven't done before. That is what I want to see. So, in the next episode, we're going to do a little bit more of that. I don't know what else I might do. We may actually go to the Institute, or the railroad, and talk to them. I don't know. I will let you know. I'll think on it, and we'll see what happens. So, until then, take care, and thanks for watching.